Hi. Today, I'm focusing on news that's important to me and not necessarily to you.